I'm out here in Miami.
Corey, look at Jamar.
Kiss.
Woo! Yo, we gonna get a fucking.
Yeah, skiggity bum bum boom. Also here, yo, shout out to Trench Made Zaya. Don't know why I go on the tank shell out on buck.
She wanna ride in my car, she wanna go to the bar, buy a bottle. She wanna hop on a plane, she losing her mind when we land. Tuck her out of Toronto.
What's going on, y'all? You already know, back with another one, your boy Zay. Come on, Trench Made be live. Honestly, you can see, well, you can't really see because it's dark, but we're in Miami back again. All the fucking time, bro. Come on, Jiffy down. Let's go. Woo! Surfing on the motherfucking bitches. Come on, man. You know what it is. But yo, honestly, it's a family thing over here. And I got a shout out to my bro, my big bro, Corey. You know, it's his wedding in a couple of days. And right now, we're just pre-partying right now, pre-turning up. You know, we got a couple of days to just, you know, just to warm up. Cause yo, it's gonna be a crazy wedding. Like I said, I'm gonna show you guys inside. So you guys follow me real quick. Come on. Get in here.
I just watched his highlights on Instagram. He's showing posts.
Yo, what up? You know what it is? Made through customs, baby, you know? You know what I'm saying? I was nervous. We made it through, bro. You know? Told a lot of lies to get here, bro.
What's going on, bro?
I think I met your sister at the
I'm surprised. Usually finish this bottle and like,
quit. Should be done already.
That one,
my dad is a little chubby guy.
Yeah, that's what it is.
We're lit over here, turning up, family.
Shot o'clock, bruh. Come on, man.
Am I putting the rest in there or what? No, I didn't finish.
Woo! Shot o'clock!
Yes. We're about to be fucked up.
More
celebrations, and more weddings, more
and
weddings. More love. Let's go.
Family
sing. Yeah.
This is
definitely
enough for everyone to have a shot.
What?
Yeah.
Huh?
Let's key this right now. Like a little bit. It's only like a little bit left.
This is tripping.
She
said another shot.
Where
are you going?
YouTube. Yeah,
oh.
Tell him again.
Almost forgot where we were, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on. Where are we?
We out here in Miami.
Pour me up, gang. Now we're gonna have to go
some of the bottle stuff.
Whoa.
Yeah, just hold on a second, guys.
All right.
Hold on, no, where are you?
sneakers, to more legs, to family.
Yo, family.
To the cousins,
family.
To the gang.
Yeah, take that shit.
No, because I'm not drinking all of that for myself. Ooh, I'm not drinking.
Whoa!
Yes. Shots up!
Bye.
You already know.
Family, are we safe? Family.
This one over here. You just beasting those shots, huh? Look at this card, Mr. Cartier, huh? Sis, how you feeling?
I feel fine.
You feel fine?
Yeah.
Okay, how you feeling, sis? That's how you know she's bodying
she's
shots.
She's taking another shot.
Low-key, she's bodying the shots, though.
I told you she needs to catch up.
You're bodying the shots, sis. She's bodying the shots.
Nah, she drinks more Erica, sis.
She drinks more?
Yes. Yes, she is, so far.
So far?
As I can see.
What do you mean? I was drinking with you, and then she hopped in?
Nah, she's complaining less, though. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm not complaining.
She's bodying them before you body them.
Yes.
Exactly.
I've been holding that, I've been hugging the shots.
You say, sis.
I just don't like the taste. It feels sweet. I wouldn't mind, but it's bitter.
She doesn't mind. I know you mind.
This is the taste.
I know you mind.
The taste is
I mind
bitter.
Still because look at
she said it tastes sweet. Crazy. Damn, yo, that's how you know?
No.
It's in the runs in the blood still. It runs in her veins.
Oh, you're changing the lens?
It runs in the veins.
You can't see the last one because I don't have it
working. Yo, shout out to my brother's brand over here. You already know. The waves don't die, you get what I'm saying? Yo, we're fucked up, guys. Sibling and cuzzle. A sibling and cuzzle love right now. We're just drinking up, we're turning up. In the Airbnb. You guys didn't even know. Look at the Airbnb. We're lit over here. What's going on over there? Still
more
have more.
Then half the bottle is done, but we still have more because we're getting litty in Miami. Period.
We in Miami. Yo, shots up? What is it? Shots up?
Oh,
you pour me another one?
Yes, sir.
Look how much you have.
What's it? On my mouth.
Yo, you guys are crazy. Whoa.
That's not a shot. That's not a piece of shot.
What? Whoa, that's a full cup. That's a cup. Fam, that's a cup.
It's a cup.
It's a cup. Fam, it's like this. It's like this.
No, dragging it.
You're a big dog.
Huh?
You're not a big dog?
I'm the biggest dog here, right?
So then take the shot.
Cheers up.
Cheers.
More life.
More weddings.
More weddings.
Yes.
And more love.
Let's go.
Yes, per. To family.
He needs some milk.
Let me find out you guys are headbusting me. You were headbusting me. Now you body that. You body that. So body that. Okay. All right, now let's get up.
You guys thought I was gonna spit it out. What is that? Let me see.
Yo, no, the purple one? Nah, the purple one is sweet heat. What the fuck? Why does it look brown?
What kind of disease should he have in your chips?
They're decaying, so I won't lie.
They're old.
How old?
Yo, those are old, eh?
It's the expiration date.
You're gonna eat this very chip, man.
Yo, you guys see this?
What is that?
Diseased.
Nah, I'm good.
No, I think you're blessed. No cap. You're blessed, right?
These are good.
It's good.
No, they're really good.
I don't eat Doritos. So
no,
okay.
No, you do.
No, I don't eat Doritos.
No, you do.
I don't eat Doritos.
You're telling her that
what
she does and
what
she doesn't.
Me, I don't eat Doritos.
No, you do.
Yo.
No, I don't. I really avoid them like the plague.
None at all? Not even the regular?
No,
yeah,
sis,
I don't eat any of them.
Sis, you gotta take like one.
Try one, yeah.
Just try one.
No,
it's actually good.
I've had before. I don't like Doritos.
Like, why
no?
Doritos?
Why?
Like, any flavor?
Like, yeah, I don't like any of them.
It's the triangles. You don't like triangles.
Yo, sis, yo, play that song. You know what song I'm talking about?
Have I?
Yeah, your song. You guys aren't ready for that shit. Yo, shout out my sister.
Wait, but how does that? I have to connect to like a speaker or something.
That one right there.
It's connect backwards to the TV. Like we did last time. Did you forget?
honest.
Yo, tell them what you're wearing. What is this?
Little babe shorts, man. Nothing crazy.
Okay, babe shorts. You got the what? Gucci slides. Tommy socks.
Nordstrom tee.
Nordstrom tee, okay.
Cardi's, I don't got to see.
Cardi's. Brrr, yes. Yes, sir. That's a drip for today.
Fresh looking clean, not a man never pray and they say them I just want something from
me.
Keep but a G when I ride so roll up one time, show it ain't no difficulty. It's a vibe when you see every time that we meet.
Tell them sis.
The experience, I guarantee. Tell me baby, can you handle, can you check that? When I back it up, you'll get lost. Should I keep it on your bed cause Caribbean girls, we are mekwa. Can you handle, can you check that? When I back it up, you won't get last. It's giving shot o'clock.
Yo, lit.
It's giving shot o'clock.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm lit.
Shout out
to Brody. Shout out to Corey Joel. Shout out to Damaris. She about to be a Joseph too. Honestly,
shout out to Damaris. We love you, Damaris. You're about to be a Joseph, bop, bop, bop. Welcome to the gang, welcome to the gang. We love you. I'm so glad that you're a part of our family. And yeah, shout for you, shout for you. Shout for you, shout for it. Yeah, shout for Damaris and Corey and Essence, of course.
We have to include her. Oh, we got
Because Essence, we have to include her.
Hold on, sis, where you at?
I'm right here.
Let's go,
shout. Damaris and Corey. Woo.
You already know, guys, the Uber is here.
Haha. Look at shit right here.
Right here, mash up. How you doing, boss? Everything's good, man.
Who's going in the back?
I can go in the back.
I'll go in the back, that's late. The fuck? I don't give a fuck about the back. Thank you, boss.
No problem.
Enjoy. I'm drunk. You can see the camera's on?
Yeah, I'm
drunk as fuck.
Drunk as fuck.
Oh, you're in Miami.
Pops is all here too. We got pops ready and everything, bro.
Where from?
Toronto.
Today? Friday?
Yeah, I'm
here
in
Miami.
When? Tomorrow? Kayla?
No, her mom.
Yeah, they're coming tomorrow. Yeah. Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Yeah, tomorrow morning.
They're flying.
I might have started in the States, to be honest with you.
Mandem started in Toronto. Slash
UK.
Toronto. Sissy, you gotta do a dance. Sis. Come on. Come on, you're getting lit with us. You're getting lit with us too. She's not ready. It's okay. Yeah, no more shy shit.
Nah, now you're coming in full right here, you know? It's up on us like that.
Connection, that's coming.
Oh, it's my fault. I like it.
Octopus.
Bruh.
Because you're
playing
with that green.
Who's DJ? Okay, we're in a serious set right now for a pool party still.
Big tune, broski, come on. Yo, that shit's looking dark though, broski. That,
That's looking dark. You're sipping on Henny?
Grab a cup.
But it's not even Henny, bro.
Oh, no. You have tequila. I don't want Henny.
That's that Dominican stuff.
Dominican stuff? Let me get some of that.
Shit that put some hair on the chest, boy. This guy, you have a 65 up type shit with the hand of this, bro. I took a sip of this. I was like, boom.
You felt it's Arctic cold. You felt cold. Chest hair went up.
That's
strong, yeah? What is it? Where is it? It's good, that thing right there?
Inside.
Oh, it's inside? Oh, okay. Yeah, show me. Where is it, Busty? Oh my gosh.
You didn't even come outside and tail you guys up. You just went straight to the back.
You know I'm coming.
I'm coming. Fox, we're in the pan, bro. Oh,
yeah.
Down. Put the light on that shit.
Was it tequila?
Oh, you guys see that? I never heard of this drink in my life. I'm not gonna lie to you.
It's from Dominican.
Huh? Dominican? That is crazy. That looks like a crazy drink.
Pour that up, bro.
Pops out here just doing this thing in the pan.
Sure, got dirty.
Got dirty.
That Dominican shit, you know what I'm saying? I had the most before.
2 days later.
What a season, man. What a season. Big wedding city, bro. What up?
Got the
lubricants on, and then got
the suit.
Bow tie, you know, I had to do the bow tie, you know?
Bro's
wedding. Yeah, no? Today is a big day for my bro, Corey. Shout out to big bro, you know, getting married to his lovely wife, Damaris, you know. So that's why we all looking fresh, getting ready for the big day, you know. There's gonna be some celebs here, but you know, I'm a future celeb, and cuz behind the camera is a future celeb. You know, we're all celebrities out here. Come on, man. We look clean, right, guys? All my fans out there, we look clean, right? Tuck this in. Can't show that right there. But yeah, we're just waiting for our sis and them. They're getting ready. But I'm gonna show you guys what's up. Show you guys what they're on right now. Yes, sir. Too hot over there. Too hot. Yes. Got sis and them getting ready.
Makeup things, you know. Forgot my luggage. But yeah. We're here.
She forgot it, but she was lucky, you know. Had it at the Airbnb, pick it up. Yep. And now they're
squat.
Right?
I said, no, you gotta iron that jacket.
What?
The back
is crazy?
Yeah.
Where's the iron?
It's in the next room over there.
Okay.
After Armand, you just iron this stuff.
Okay. Oh, I see it, I think. Yeah. All right. So I said I gotta iron this shirt. I gotta iron it, man. The jacket looks wrinkly. Look at that, guys. Yes, sir.
I know.
Step out
like
money.
Uh-huh.
Go take a shot.
Let's go.
Take a shot.
Shot. What am I looking for?
You don't even know, huh?
Someone tell me!
Stress.
Edge control! I think it's in the room.
Oh my god. Oh, big ass shirt.
Put this gun on, bro. I'm gonna swallow it too.
Cheers, man. Cheers.
Yeah, you know what it is, man.
Cheers. Yes, sir.
1 hour later.
First looking thing. How you do it? Over here, we just post stuff because we about to take some pictures and stuff. You know what I'm saying? So, kind of tipsy, guys, because you already know we took some shots earlier, but. To drink some more. But yo, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned, stay tuned. Took our pictures.
So why they come to play? Is that a vlog?
Vlog. You know, is that you a don't vlog? Know me vlog, bro?
I'm going on YouTube.
What's up, bro?
What's going on?
Let me show you guys how it's done. Custom to the shoe. Come on now.
Yo, we don't get a
block. 2023, Corey and Damaris, big marriage. It's a straight inspirational vibe. You see the vibe is going on. Beautiful thing, beautiful people, beautiful faces. Can't do nothing but vibe out. Yeah, I know. But, you know, we're here, man. Let's get it.
He's too bought inside. We'll have to make a lot of
heat. You kidding me? You're gonna cry with me? You're my cousin, you know? Older cousin, you know, cousin. Huh?
Best dress. Best dress. Make sure you get him. Best dress. Look at him. Best dress. I promise you.
They always look at TNT and stuff, man. She looks at a match in this
corner. He does her favorite. I'm on. She loves
it. She's my fan.
What's up?
Big smiles on three. Yo, Blocker, don't ruin the pick, bro.
Blocker gang sign over here. Shout out to
Toronto. No.
Come on, we're about to eat some food. I just want to get jiggy with it. Look at my beautiful auntie over there. Look at her, so pretty.
What the fuck? What is this?
This is what? Crazy. It's looking crazy, crazy.
Noise from Mr. Corey and Mrs. Tamaris, Joseph. Come on, y'all, make some noise. Wow. Hey, let's get those hands claps here on the dance floor. Come on.
I don't even know what this is.
No, I don't want it.
But it's good though.
It's truly beautiful, honestly. Literally from the ceremony all the way here to this reception, I heard people talking. They're like, oh my God, this is the most beautiful wedding I've been to. Oh my God, I've never seen a wedding like this before. Look at this setup. And I'm looking around and I'm realizing I've seen a lot of the same faces that were at my wedding last summer. You know? Mommy, Dad, you know? I want everyone to raise their glasses and toast to a lifetime of happiness and love.
Pocos años ganados al tiempo.
Make some noise, come on for Mr. and Mrs. Joseph, come on y'all.
Here we go.
Shout out to the whole family. You already know what time it is. This is my dog right here. You already know what time it is. He's gonna have to tell. He's gonna talk for himself. But hey, thank you for everybody for having us out tonight. It's a great night. We love you. We love all of you guys. All of you guys. You guys are wonderful people. You have wonderful energy. Keep being yourself. Keep pursuing your dreams, because that's all we have in our life, bro. Fuck everything else. Fuck everything else. Whatever you feel like you want to be that shit, because you can be that shit. Wanna know why? Because we are that shit. You get what I'm saying?
You couldn't have said it any better, bro.
So you know what? I don't know what today is, but I also know this God's day, and thank you guys for having me here today.
The booth over here. Booth. Put the shades on, feeling cool, you know what I'm saying?
It's a magic trick, it's a magic trick.
Come on. Let me see the magic trick, bro.
Oh, shit, what the shit? They gotta be on the other side of your hand somewhere, that's crazy. Put the shit on the bar.
Let's see that.
Let me see that.
One, two, one, two, two! Custom shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, listen, yo, you already know, man. For the real estate,
That's my guy right here.
Hit me up.
Come on, man.
Out here, hit me up, the realest in the game. Just now though, but we're here for another week, guys, so stay tuned, check it in, you know what I'm saying? We doing our thing. Okay. Yes sir.
Woo. We all be sin, that's my body, nobody holy bad, and my happiness comes first. I never come left to stress, yeah.
Supposed to be out of this town. New CA vent sent me straight to a jet. We ain't packing no bags. Tell the dealer straight.